IBM Workers banned from using USB sticks. Staff at IBM banned from using removable memory devices such as USB sticks, SD cards and flash drives. The possibility of financial and reputational damage if staff lost or misused the devices prompted the decisions. Instead, IBM staff who need to move data around will be encouraged to do so via an internal network. The decree banning removable storage acknowledges that complying with it could be disruptive. IBM staff were told about the policy in an advisory from Shyamala Naidu, the company's global chief security officer. Some IBM departments have been banned from using removable portable media for some time, said Ms. Naidu. But now, the decree was being implemented worldwide. IBM staff are expected to stop using removable devices by the end of May. When asked about the policy, an IBM spokeswoman said, "We regularly view and enhance our security standards and practices to protect both IBM and our clients in an increasingly complex threat environment." Security expert Kevin Beaumont said, "It is a brave move by IBM as USB devices do present a real risk. Often it is very easy to extract data from a company via these devices and introduce malicious software." Samir Karai, chief executive of security company 1E, said IBM ban was an overreaction by security staff who have not realized the many different ways data flown in and out of an organization. Stopping USB is not going to prevent people from stealing data, he said. As for lost a laptop, a NAS device or credentials of to an FTP server are just like as easily lost. The ban comes just before strict European regulations covering the use of data come into force on May 25. The GDPR rules are enacted, which impose heavy fines on organizations that do not enough to protect sensitive information. However, he said IBM may face implementing its plan. Technically, it is quite easy to control access to USB memory sticks along with controlling what data can be copied to them, said Mr. Beaumont. Realistically, it can be problematic as you will find staff who use them for legitimate business purposes. This will require staff members to change workplace habits. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe Amazing Tech Channel.